than expected, about like 20 minutes, but it's okay. We are here. We're going to be playing the final against Barcelona. And I think yesterday I did set up the squad that I wanted to use in the final. Me and one of the subscribers decided that we would let Cash lift the Champions League trophy just because he was here since the championship. So we're going to let him do it. He's basically a legend of the club. And this is potentially going to be my last game, last stream of this whole mini series. And then I'll start something else, whatever you guys want to see. So please let me down. Please let me know down in the comments what you guys would like to see and what I should start doing. But as of right now, you know what? I think we're going to keep Van Dijk on the bench. We're going to rock with this team right here. I think this is good. All right, and as always, if you guys knew, what am I saying? I can't even speak right now. If you guys are new to the channel, if you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and give it a subscribe, give it a thumbs up, comment down below, like I said, what you guys would like to want. Jeez, I'm gonna stop talking. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Anyways, let's get straight into it. Sorry, I just butchered that whole like first few sentences. It's okay. You guys are probably going to roast me, but it's all right. It's all right. All right. So let's see which one. I think we want to use. We're going to use the blue kit. We're going to let Barca use their yellow kit. Everything is all good to go. We do have Tapsova, Saliba, Hernandez, David, Odegaard, and Ketia, Kudus, and Bobby Fati. All right. And finally, the whole reason why we started this broadcast is to see our team lift the Champions League trophy. And we are going to be doing that in a few minutes if we beat Barca, but I'm pretty confident we are. Look at that. All 99. I think before I end the stream, I want to buy Jesse Lingard. Imagine having Lingard on the team. That's going to be so tight. Legendary. Ooh. Let's have some fun right here before we... Let's just warm up because I have not played since yesterday. Alright, alright. We're going to have a little bit of fun in this meanwhile. Just like a few minutes, alright? Goal. Okay, that is a really good goalie. That was a banger. Aww. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, I have no idea what I did there. Oh, I messed up. I should have made this 5 minutes long. No, I think we're good. I mean, this team, there's no way I'm going to lose to Barca with this team now. All right, let's just get into it. I think that's good enough.
The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League.
You were about to start
day.
The final without the viewers. That's kind of why I was trying to practice just a little bit. Also, you know, I can't do that. Here it is, the final versus Barca. We're going to go ahead and watch this.
It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting
glory. So they're not going
to
do like nothing, no little closing ceremony or anything. We do have the Champions League trophy right there. Very beautiful, shiny and pretty. Look at that, we made it.
It's an absolute pleasure, Derek, to be here. Very, very lucky indeed. To be broadcasting to millions and millions of people, let alone watching this fantastic game. I'm sure the players are a little bit nervous as well with that audience looming in the background.
And Mbappe, Kudus, and Ketia.
Very excited to be here.
Is that Saliba? No, that is not Saliba. I don't know who that is or him. I know that's Theo Hernandez. That's Saliba right there. I think that may That may be Tapsoba, and that is John Oblak, and of course, Cash, the main man who's going to be lifting the trophy. Timo Werner's on Barca? I am just going to shut up. Once you're doing something wrong, then I will say. Hey, man, let me know. Let me know. Hey, 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 y'all are shaking hands. Social distancing. Is that Varane? Is that Varane on Barca? There's no way that was him. Oh, that blonde dude is Odegaard.
This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Rafael Varane plays alongside Clément Lenglet in the center of the
field. No, it was not Varane. I don't know who that was. Oh, it is Varane. What the heck? Why is Varane on Barca, bro? That is just... That's a rival. That is crazy. Oh, the other guy that I didn't know it was David. Jonathan David, of course. Alright, let's get into the final.
On either side, and the lone striker, and the ball's come in the box. He needs some support from one of those three midfield players making runs into the penalty area. And a strong tackle. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Davis. He has plenty of support. Werner. Foiling them effectively. Theo Hernandez now. And that's an important intervention.
Hey, bro, I'm sorry, all the viewers that are watching this now who are going to watch it later. I am not talking right now just because I'm trying to focus because I have been known to choke. Ah.
This looks promising. Nketiah, David, Oyarzabal.
But just a little question, Laps. Right now, I know you're on. Barca or Bayern tomorrow? Who do you got?
Werner.
Today, man. Leipzig. They scored in the 88th minute. That was crazy. Oh.
David.
Oh, look at that pass. Oh.
Oh, he's through here. Mbappe.
Bro.
One situation and the goalkeeper does his job.
Really good experience there. Picked his time. Really good save.
Mbappe in the center.
What? No way. Is that a goal? That is a goal. Bro. First, okay, we have got to watch the replay of all of that. There's no way. Yo, first of all, look at this amazing assist by, you know, it was like an auto assist. Watch, right here. So, my man gets taken out. Boom. What the? So, he gets taken out in midair. And then Kudus, I tried passing it with Kudus, boom, and then Mbappe just takes that ball away, and then I missed this right here, right? Okay, I miss it. I take another shot. That ball goes out. Ansu Fati receives it right here. He does a little fake. I can't zoom out right here. He does a little fake turn. Centers it, Mbappe, boom, Mario Götze style in the 2014 World Cup. That is insane. That is ridiculous right here. I think this has got to go on TikTok later. I need to post that. That is ridiculous. That's dope. What a way to score in a final, a Champions League final. All right, I can't let my guard down though. I mean,
it's with Oyarzabal. Good technique displayed. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. Jonathan David.
Who is Iñaki Peña?
Total control of possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Werner, given away by Barcelona.
Let go of Fati, man. Yeeted again.
And the cross into the middle. Easy meet for the goalkeeper.
Okay, first half is almost finished.
Jonathan David. And Nketiah has it. And that was a very fine read. Barcelona have given it away.
What? How is that offside?
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. It's with Oyarzabal. Surely! And there's the
first half over. We are 45 minutes away from lifting that trophy.
Well, nervous, cagey, boring. Not so this final. This has been a really entertaining game, so.
Yeah, okay, but I'm not gonna lie, that play that led up to the goal, that was just insane. That was so crazy.
Separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Mbappe with it. And Cash with it.
Oh!
Did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's died forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
A deft clearance. Oyarzabal. Rodri. Alfonso Davies. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Dembele. De Jong, and the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. They've decided that now
Leroy Sané at Barca. That'd be actually pretty cool in real life. Oh, look at that by Mbappe.
Might be able to profit from the wide position.
They got Alfonso Davies also.
Players waiting in the middle.
Oh, what?
His opponent in the nick of time.
Oh, that's the corner, okay. That was a nice turn by Mbappe, though.
Martin Ødegaard.
Ah.
Werner. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. Davies. Alfonso Davies.
Oh, no. They're starting to pass now.
Kenny.
Bruno G, is that Piquet's regen?
He has plenty of support. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Nketiah.
Ah. Oh.
Well, great read there to
66 minutes. We still got at least, like, what, 25 minutes? Oh, shoot. Cash.
He's in with a chance. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, wants once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Well, Derek, the stats.
All right, the pressure is on now.
Created enough. Can't see them back in this game.
Oh, look.
Up their game a little bit.
Defensive time. Hey, hey, hey. Nah, we have to get one more goal. Offense is the best form of defense.
Fine cross into the middle. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Might really be able to trouble them here. Just
shoot.
Keep the ball. Well, in the second half, trailing, albeit by a small margin. How should they be feeling this task?
I'm getting my revenge on you for knocking me out two seasons ago, bro.
Feel that there's one more goal out there. More balls in the box, more intensity. Try and force the issue.
Rodri. De Jong. 10 minutes left to play in this match.
Oh, my hands are sweating. 10 minutes left.
He has plenty of support. Dembele. Alphonso Davies. And it's played into the center. A very effective clearance.
Okay, okay.
Being pressed hard.
What the? That was not what I wanted. Damn, Harry Kane? What is going on with this game?
Rafael Varane. Alphonso Davies. Sané.
Oh, my hands are sweating and my heart is pounding right now. Oh my gosh, we're 3 minutes away from lifting the whole objective of this mini-series. Not even mini-series, this was actually taking longer than expected. I was only supposed to do this for two seasons.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
It's with Ødegaard.
All right, two more minutes to play.
Has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Martin Ødegaard, Jonathan David, Hernandez.
That's it. That's it. We're going to win.
Really trouble the keeper.
No, you'd be really surprised if you let.
We're going to win one. Let's go.
The cup issue is settled.
Let's go.
The story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at.
Look at that
like
face.
This.
Look at Kudus' smile.
Up,
all Mbappe's Mario Götze style goal. That whole play was legendary. That's going to be down in the history books forever.
Real solidarity.
Oh, cash. Here comes cash. This is for you, Shaggy Martinez. You were supposed to be lifting this trophy. Unfortunately, you didn't want to stay longer than a year. There he is. Cash. One, two, and three. Nottingham Forest, we did it, guys. After like five seasons of trying to do it, came up from the championship, we won the Champions League. We're the team. We are a team. Celebrate it. Celebrate it, Cash. Celebrate it. That's all you, man.
Fantastic.
Yes, yes. Don't drop it though, like Aubameyang in the FA Cup, or Sergio Ramos, or Zenit. How beautiful! How beautiful! How far we've come. I'm not gonna stop. I'm not gonna, you know, skip this. This is the main objective. This is the whole reason for the series. There it is. Look, there it is. That's our plaque right there. Team photo. Team photo. Get in, everyone. And it's over. How sad. It was a pleasure playing with this team. Okay. Here it is. The Mario Götze style goal. What a cross from Fati. Finds Mbappe. Perfectly clear on goal. And what a little scissor kick right there. Past Iñaki Peña. What a goal. Okay, let me get a better view of that one, because I am going to want to... Oh, what? Oh, it's glitching. Okay. Oh, it's not going to want to. I was trying to get it since the play before, but I guess this is going to have to do. All right, but here, I'm probably going to post this on TikTok later. So we do have Fati running in. Little fake oop. Yeet. Cross it in. Mbappe. Mario Götze. Goal. 2014 World Cup goal against Argentina right there. That's a little remake of it. What a nice goal. Okay. And I think that's it. There was only two significant things in this match. I thought it was pretty intense. Very back and forth. That's beautiful. Let's check the notifications. 19 million, that's it. Okay, then not in the force, you know. It was a pleasure. Alright, well, I hate to do this, but, you know, this is it. This is it. We won the league by 1 point. I didn't even notice that. We won the league by 1 point. We won the Champions League. We won everything this season. It was great. So, save and quit. Last time doing this, I'm actually kind of sad. Yeah, we did win last season as well. We won the Premier League, but we didn't win the Champions League. But last season, we won by so many points. This season, it was only by one. Alright. Well, there it is. Laps. I want to say thank you for staying so loyal and, you know, just joining us. All the rest of the subscribers. Helping us build that amazing team. I want to say thank you, man. But as of right now, that's all I really got to do. Do you reckon we do a career and start at the bottom? I think we do. I'm going to do a poll on Instagram. Or just ask some people that I know that have been watching, what would be the best thing to do regarding FIFA, you know, like Ultimate Team or Pro Clubs. Like, let's see what we got. We can do like Ultimate Team, Pro Clubs, Career Mode. I don't think, what was that one game mode where you, Alex Hunter? I don't even know if it's still on here. It was one of those or whatever. But yeah, that's all I really got for today. I mean, like I said, I was just going to play the final. I was very excited for it. And please let me know, Laps. Comment down below what you would want. If you want my Snapchat, FTZA, go ahead and add me, and then you can message me there what you want to see. And then also for the other subscribers. So that's all I got. Like I said, Laps, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate all your help. You were a real one. You were loyal. And all I got to say is much love. All right, man, I'm out. Thank you.